Hello students, good morning. And in this video we are going to explain the 10th class state syllabus 17th lesson, making of independent India's constitution, part 6. So in this 6th part of the video of this lesson, and in the last video we discussed on the topic of equality, liberty. And in this video we are going to learn about fraternity. Fraternity is the common thing in our democratic country among the people. Fraternity means a feeling of brotherhoodness, sisterhoodness among the people is called fraternity. And the students are generally experiencing in their daily school life this fraternity. Example, the students are every day they are doing the pledge before starting of the academic curriculum in the prayer, and by stretching their hands they are doing their prayer, and they are doing their pledge. So while doing the pledge they are saying, this is my India, all Indians are my brothers and sisters, I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. In this way they are saying their pledge. So in these words we are observing what here? All Indians are my brothers and sisters. Actually all Indians are how become brothers and sisters? So the only bond among the people is what? We all are born by one country. And we feel our India is our motherland. That's why we are all the children of this motherland. That's why we feel we are brothers and sisters. So this is a strong bond which is helping us in bringing unity and strength among the people. Suppose we don't have fraternity, what is happening? Indians may chances to quarrel. Of course, now we can say Indians now also quarreling. Regarding on the issue of religion or caste or area or any other issues. But though internally they are quarreling on the small issues, but ultimately when we take India as the ultimate single unit, single administrative unit, they feel this is entire our land. These are our people. So these are our Indian people and this is our motherland India. So we have to work hard for the development of our country. So we have to work hard for the development of our country, and we have to do something for the better of our country's people. So this is the feeling in the mind of every person, and this is helping for development of nationalism. So nationalism is also telling about what? A feeling of my country, my people. So there is a close relationship and there is a similarity between the concept of nationalism and fraternity. So fraternity means what I told you, a feeling of brotherhoodness, sisterhoodness among the people. And this is why necessary. If we put a question here, this is our country India and we should develop the country, and there is a necessary of our India, especially which is a country comprised of different religion people, different caste people, different region people are living in the country. And in this critical circumstances, definitely we have to take the concept injecting in the mind of people is important. Why? If we inject the feeling of fraternity, every Indian feel that they are brothers and sisters. Automatically a relation, a bond is creating among the people, and it will help us in developing relationship, and by the relationship definitely it is creating friendly relationship and brotherhoodness, sisterhoodness among the people, and it will help us in promoting unity among the people. That's why fraternity is one of the important factor which is strengthening and bringing unity in among the people, and it is promoting unity, and it is especially helping to the India and to make the country as a strong one, and it is helping to enhance relationship among the people. Thank you.